Well, I grew up in a very religious family. My grandfather and father were pastors in Detroit. And I just grew up in a community of people that help each other. And although I didn't go into the ministry per se myself, I did feel the calling to be of service and working with people that deserve a second chance or a better first chance for that matter. And that's why I'm in Health and Human Services. Given today's climate, even prior to COVID-19, you know, the aging community across the nation is growing in leaps and bounds. And the needs for services to assist older adults as they age in place is even more important and imperative now than it ever has been before. And you throw into that mix the recent coming about of COVID-19, and that population is struggling more than the other population in the U.S. And so the services provided by ACC is more crucial and vital than ever before. You know, we want to be adaptive to the current changes in the community and the neighborhood based on, you know, the requirements and issues faced by COVID-19. You can look at the transportation program, for example, where we might be able to transport 5 or 6 people prior to COVID-19 at one time. Now that's reduced not only to just one person on the vehicle, but now that vehicle has to go through extensive cleaning after the transport. So a lot of our resources are being stretched thin, and the goal now is to be able to come up with strategies and program-specific ways that we can maximize the resources that we have given the intrusion of COVID-19. Well, right now, specifically for our senior population, isolation is a huge issue and concern as it relates to their physical well-being and their mental health as well. So it's imperative that we provide that link to them to make it to their medical appointments, the shopping errands, things that keep them attached and associated with the neighborhood and the community to help maintain and protect their health and well-being. Well, normal is hard to identify, but the thing that you can be certain is ACC is going to be here in the immediate future and for the long term. We're going to provide all the services that we can with stressing the importance of maintaining not only the health and safety of our staff and volunteers, but for the people that we provide services to as well. So safety is always goal 1.